Friends, welcome back to my channel. I have this T-bar switch. It is switch relay 36C. That means it have 36 contacts, single pole double throw. If it is 24C, that is 24 contact. 12C, 12 contacts. It have 3 stage contact set. Each stage have 12 single pole double throw switches. 6 here, 6 here. When the switch is in off position, at that time, its common point will make connection with the upper one and it will open with lower one. Same here. All 36 contacts will switch together. Either it is normally close point or normally open point. Now all the connections will closed in the top side. I have problem in this second stage. It is making connection here, this one. This number 3, it is not making connection here. That is point number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. In second stage, point number 10 is not making connection in off position. I will write it here. Stage number 2, contact number 10 is not connected in off position. This is our first problem. 10, 9 is good, 8, good, 7, not good. 7, 2-7 in off condition. In the off condition, if we check normally open points, it is open, 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 open. Now if I will turn it on, it will connect it with lower side. Contact number 7 is working in on condition, but in off condition it is not shifting the points. This is problem. In on condition, number 8 connection, 8 number is making connection here, but it is not opening from normally close contacts. In on condition, number 8 is connected with normally open points. It must open from the normally closed points, but no, it is making connection here and here. So its common and normally closed points are melted together. So it is making connection here and here. It is operating at same time. When it is in off condition, it is working here good, but here open. This is good, but when we turn it on, it is making connection here and here. This is bad behavior. 2-8, stage number 2, switch number 8 is in on condition, NC plus NO. It is making connection with the both. So this is our problem. This is good. Number 10 is working in on condition. Number 7 is working in on condition, but this stage it is making problem for both directions. Other stages are good. We have problem in these three stages. How we can overcome this issue? First, we can replace the complete switch. So its price is approximately 1,000 $500. It is very high price. If we have these spare contact sets, then we can remove these four screws and every section is separate. Just only remove stage, install in that place. This is the bottom side and this is the center side. It have double side hole here, so we can install this contact set here. This is second solution. If we don't have contact set, the third solution might be in the wiring. We can find some spare locations that are free that don't have wiring, so we can remove wires from here and we can shift these wires to that three switches. The fourth solution, if we don't have new one, if we don't have contact set, if we don't have spare locations, then we can use multi-terminal relay. I have problem in these three switches, 7, 8, 10. So I can use any one point from this switch. For example, I will spare switch number 9. Now we will remove wires from these switches, 7, 8, 9, 4 locations, and I will use this relay in that place. When it is on, I will apply system voltage 12 volt here and this 12 volt relay, one diode here. This relay have 4 points. It is common, N, C, N, O. Here common, N, C, N, O. This common wire will move to relay. This common point, normal closed point at here, normal open point here. The same second stage will come to second common. The same, these three wires will reach here. The other three wires that are connected at 9, 7, 8, 9. So 9 number now will operate this relay. The connection wires from switch number 9 will reach here. So this will solve our problem for these three switches, these three stages. So I think my problem will be solved with this condition. Because I have problem in three switches, so I will utilize another switch from switch number 9 and I will move these wires here. If you think this solution will good, or if you have some other solution, please let me know in the comment box. So we have four options. First option, purchase new one. Second option, replacing contact set. Third option, we can swap the wires to any free location if it is available. When we are swapping the wires, we must write a special note in the wiring diagram, or we must place it closer to this switch that these wires, wire number at this location is shifted to this location. The fourth solution, we can use this relay to replace the bad contacts here. Three bad contacts and the fourth contact which will operate the relay. And there is another solution, but that is not reliable. We can open this window. We can open this window using zero grade emery heat. We can clean the contacts. But when this switch makes sparking, because it is 5 ampere switch contact set, because it is dealing with 5 ampere current maximum, sometime it makes sparking. When it is sparking, the bad contacts, the tension of the contact plate is weak. At that time, it will not work for the long time. So the best solution to replace that contact set or use this option. If you think this idea is good, please write in the comments. Or if you think there is some other solution, please let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.